As we all know, trick-or-treating is tonight, so we went around Jerome to see what people had to say. Let's see what we got.
So I'm here with the Italian stallion, Emilio Paisano. So tell Emilio, what was your favorite costume as a child?
Growing up, I remember when I was little, my parents dressed me up as a little elephant. That's probably my favorite costume.
We're here with Liam Stein. So Liam, what do you plan to be this Halloween?
I was thinking about being Dwight Schrute. You know, I was going from The Office. I was thinking about wearing like mustard yellow half sleeve button down, real thick, like old time glasses, get my hair like up around my forehead, real weird.
Weirder than it already is? Tough task.
So I'm here with Dad Bod Ross. Kevin, tell me, what was your favorite costume as a child?
I always liked to be a revealing Batman, you know, let a little skin show.
So I'm here with Ryan Prosco, Mary Grace, and Parker. Ryan, let me ask you, what was your favorite Halloween costume as a child?
I always liked being a Power Ranger.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Interesting. Mary Grace, what was your favorite Halloween costume?
The Little Mermaid.
One time I was a chicken.
I'm not kidding.
Okay. We're here with Ohio University commit Brett Wheeler. So Brett, what was your first costume you ever wore as a young child?
First of all, it's good to be here. Thank you for having me on. And I was a bumblebee.
A bumblebee. Not a bobcat.